heat only once in a while, usually when we head out to the Adams County Speedway. That's its home track over in Corning, Iowa. Of course, the I-80 Dirt Classic kicks off a busy month of June, like we mentioned before. Next Saturday, June the 10th, we'll be out at the Adams County Speedway in Corning, Iowa. And then a two-day swing for the state of Kansas on June 16th and 17th. The 25 of Brad Perdue, and your winner, give it up for him, the Fusion Custom Trailers, Kaser Blasting and Coatings, Vic Motorsports, number 17, your winner, Chase Kaser.